Birmingham do get it away up towards Pritchard. But red shirts surrounded very quickly, and Ayling's done well there to win back possession. And here's McGree! What a strike from Riley McGree! And Middlesbrough take the lead.